Mega here, who's been sadly interrupted from having his dinner to commentate, but I will try to be a little bit cheery and try and bring some hype with my limited commentation skills, but... something wrong with the controls, it seems. Is there any way to know if eating my food is like going to be really distracting for those who listen? I'll have one more bite then, I'll get more professional. Okay, so we have Falco. Mario matchup. I don't know if it's a matchup, but I can probably hazard a guess. Mario does pretty darn well in it. But, I can see Mario comboing Falco pretty hard. His cape can be pretty good at edge guarding as well as flood, so.
Hey, what's up, guys? Hope you enjoyed the video. Huge shout out to my man Kirby Dude for being so awesome and helping support my videos as well as choosing this awesome theme for the show. If you guys that are watching or digging the music, you
so we're just using Falco's downbeat, just hitting the support button. Useful thing to do. Oh, it's working to another grab.
Really rad stuff and help keep the metal covers coming every week.
Yeah, Falco's got a pretty good low combo in a sense, but Mario got good combo at all times, so. Oh, okay, that was a good way. Good way. It definitely been a down throw, but okay, jab. Oh! Falco's back there was deceptively strong. Wish his normal laser was that strong without the back throw. Oh!
Oh!
Okay. Oh no, not quite the equalizer, but oh, okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, not a fourth up tilt. Okay. Alright. Okay. Looking like Mario here, doing endless up tilts. Oh! Oh, was that a jab? Was that a jab lock situation? Oh! Falco's okay, good ledge trunk. Falco's god does have a strong back. Oh no, not quite. Okay, Mario just wrecked. Mario looked like he dragged it a bit slow, but yep, yeah, he got the punish. Just throwing out those beers. Oh. Hard read with the forward air, but... Yeah. Yeah. Smart recovery there. Okay. Oh, that was... Oh. Falco missed with that limited grab ring, but makes up for it for that up smash. Dead even one last stop. Oh, wow, that was a mixer that would be hard to prepare for. Just waiting at the shield, but throwing a ledge trunk here. location when you put that. There we are, anticipating a roll or a dash attack there. Oh, that seemed like an edge guarding opportunity. But Mario's OP up smash for the day. Looks like both of them could get some decent combos on each other. There were some missed opportunities for punishes on both ends. I think edge guarding could have been a little more cleaner, but I'm sure these two are done better. Grab on that platform, whatever, and help extend that combo. Oh, maybe an up tilt there? Maybe. Okay, no, you charge blood in your own time, not when you got an angry blue bird knocking on your door. I was expecting it back here, but up tilt through the platform. Nah, it's not quite the kill. Oh, good punish. Very tempting to go for a forward throw, but down to do it. Too bad. Oh, I meant to be updating this. Yeah, it's 2-0-0.